This is the big fam, the craziest diabolical and wild group of friends you may ever meet. We all seem to possess the same crazy, yet loving and optimistic attitude, which may be why we're all perfect for each other. I think we can all come to say that this group has helped us in the lowest of the low, and I'll never fail to appreciate every single person in this group. I got the idea to make this video one night while trying to fall asleep, and I immediately knew I had to act on it. I present to you why I love each member of the big fam. Jess and I go back to what seems like the beginning of time. We've been through so much stuff together, which is what makes us such close friends. By this point, we've adapted each other's personalities to the point where we do and say the same things all the time. Jess gets a lot thrown her way, but knows what's best for her at all times, and has changed dramatically from the start of summer to now. I can never see an end to our friendship, and I know we'll be friends for literally ever. Man, I've been hiding here for 7 months. Connor and I go way back to the third grade, and I'm so happy we were able to reconnect as friends, something I would never have expected. Connor and I are such good friends because we are both crazy theater kids and are always singing songs together. Connor is hilarious and always makes hangouts 10 times more fun as they originally are. He is always bursting with energy no matter the circumstances and has poured water on me more times than anyone else in my life. Linnea is the one person who never gives up on being happy. She's always filled with energy that never fades away no matter what goes on in her life. While Linnea and I hardly knew each other in middle school, our small friendship luckily turned into a big one, and we never lost touch even through changing groups. This proves Linnea can be an amazing and caring friend who will never give up on you unless you give up on her, and I love her for that. Marcus has somehow become the boyfriend I never had, which he hates, but it shows how much care he puts towards the people who need it. While he has times where the stress of life can get to him, he is quick to make sure himself and others are always okay in the end of it all. Marcus is truly the most hardworking person I've met, and I know that even when times get hard, he keeps pushing himself further. Gabby is truly a sensible friend and someone who is always there for anything I ever need. She works really hard for the people and things in her life and never lets anyone get in her way. Gabby and I knew each other a bit from middle school, but quickly became friends again when track started, and I was so happy about it. Gabby is hilarious and kind-hearted and always has a great spirit, which is what makes her so special. Sydney is a girl who never lets anyone or anything stand in her way and won't leave without proving herself worthy. She is strong and independent and chooses the right people to always be in her life. I met Sydney while on the freshman soccer team. From the start, I knew Sydney was kind and intelligent, and she hasn't fallen off since. At the end of the day, Sydney only accepts what she knows is right for herself and maintains a strong-willed and determined mind that always keeps her going. This is Nick, and yes, he is really cute, but Nick also has a truly kind character behind him who isn't always afraid to show the people in his life that he loves them. Nick's little acts of gratitude always stay close to my heart, and he makes school trips so much more fun. Overall, Nick is a really kind kid who has a lot of potential to do good things with his life. This is Ryan. I met Ryan through Jess and got a lot closer with him over spring break. He devotes his time to his friends and family and makes sure each person is equally cared for. While it isn't always as a parent, I know Ryan deep down has a good heart and truly looks out for the people he cares for. Out in the job.